Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. Here we are, we're on Koba, I have no idea where we are actually. We're here, over observatory, under structure. This is still Koba, which is crazy to me. Like, Koba is ginormous. But yeah, we're here, we're looking for Dagon. And we're about to get in this, perhaps a dogfight right now, so let's just go ahead and get started. What? I totally threw it back at him. Oh, come on! Oh, gosh. Oh, God. Ah! Am I gonna die again? No. Oh my God. Oh my God, these guys won't leave me alone.
Not done yet?
Man, those droid cars just made it so much more difficult than it had to be.
Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
I bet Z can get the data off.
Ah, it's just a data disk. Damn it. That's nice. I'm gonna heal. Do not judge me. Am I going this way? That can't be it. Yeah, that can't be it. Hang on. Oh, what? Okay, yeah, it's this way, for sure. Anything up here? Oh, right here.
Let's try again.
Okay, I need to be up there first. That's my bad. There we go. Boss fight?
Perfect timing.
Woo!
I found a place to land.
That was clean! God, boat is the best.
Observatory.
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes.
Activate it now. My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked. So let me go.
As you wish.
All right.
Damn. Where is this guy, bro? I'm ready to give him his second ass whooping. Wait. Oh gosh. That cannot be the right way.
Almost here. I can feel. Intruder. never give in.
I see you. Keep your position.
I need to open this door fully, though. Oh, unless that's where it's supposed to go. Nice! New stem. That's 10, baby. Oh, jeez.
You kept me waiting, Jedi.
Oh, my God.
Jedi chose me to end your pathetic little life.
How do I dodge that?
You're fun. Feel the pain.
Then please.
Nice hit.
Two can play this fight, man.
On target. Time to die.
Dragon's throwing everything he has at us, huh?
Skies are empty. I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Agreed. Circling back. See you soon.
Alright. Which way am I going? Is it this way?
That's not moving.
Of course, it's never that easy.
This is just our aim.
We can make it. Yeah, come on, I can make it.
Let's change the angle.
Oh, I'm embarrassed.
There's our man.
Is it this way? Ah, Boat, finally. Does he have an X-Wing?
No problem. We got a whole squad.
Ah, that looks awesome. Look at this plane.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Am I supposed to turn this back?
Got a dial in the shot.
Aha!
this place.
Incredible.
Just
incredible.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender.
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech.
You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a hut in Forster.
What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. I'm fighting to give her a better life.
You're right.
All of them. Oh, it's repeating, okay.
Hope we're not too late. Dagger gets off planet with a compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Then let's pick up the pace and make sure that doesn't happen.
What do you think I'm doing, hombre?
Where are all the raiders?
I don't like the look of this.
Diagnostic corridor. Just in case I run into a fight where I gotta whip out the single. I wanna keep leveling this up so I can... Now, Justin, look at this
you
place.
You sure you wanna push that button?
Do we have a choice?
Alright, let's do this.
One for you, one for me.
Eliminate the Jedi.
Nothing personal.
Reroading power. Forget it.
Time to impress. Fire it.
Boom! Nice! Much easier with bow around. So maybe you want to scan this? So I don't let your thing. Yeah, there we go.
Think you can jumpstart that thing, BD?
Just did.
Weapons free. Let him have it.
Not getting through.
Ready, Captain.
So now we go this way? Nope. Oh, we're finding them from all areas, man.
Guess we found the party.
Good call.
this.
Nice.
I've lost count.
What do you think you're doing with that thing?
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
I mean, good question. I don't know what I'm doing with this thing. Oh, right there.
Locked.
I'm assuming we go this way somehow.
Z can get the data off this disk.
How do you do this again? Oh, it's just for a force essence. Nice. Yes, force upgrade. Let's go. That's all it's used for. Yeah, there's no other door. So I guess we just have to keep. Can we do this again? Come on!
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
Here we go. Okay, I'm assuming we go up here. Start climbing. I don't know which way to go. Let's just go this way. Oh, that's a shortcut?
Your
weapon.
Man! These guys are tough. Glad I did it. So I guess that wasn't the right way, but we defeated them nonetheless. So it is this way.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Alright, let's go, bud. We got this.
Let him have it.
Engage the enemy.
Okay, here we go.
How about you, BD?
Big boss fight coming up.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
All right, let's just try. Let's just try with the craft guard. If this doesn't work out, then we'll see. There. Yep. This is a boss fight.
I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tananor. That is yours to decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalor was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over. I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalor beckons.
All right, Dagon. Oh! Oh! That was sick.
Chained by the past.
Come on, Cal. Come on, Cal.
If we agree.
Whoa.
Bear witness to true power.
Oh, crap. He got an upgrade.
Face me.
Got it.
I did what the Order was too weak to do. Come. And for that, she betrayed me.
Ah.
I will grant you only death.
Damn!
You will not stop me.
He's got like a force arm! Come on, Cal, get up! Who the fuck is this guy? Oh my God!
The force. Pathetic. Weak. No, only ruin. Gideon, sim here. Bow before me, Jedi.
Oh my God. What the heck is that?
Is that it? Again. Lead. Kneel before me. Miserable fool. Yes.
Come on, just fall, you bastard. Yes! Oh! Getting caught like that must suck.
How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing?
Come on, Cal, how do you get out of this one?
Don't resist. Can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss. Suffering. Shame. Anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
It's Centauri Kree.
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
Oh! Oh, finally! And it looks so cool that I did that with the cross guard, man. All right,
please.
It's over.
Tell me this is real. What happened?
Some kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not bad, Cal.
Not so scary now. It's still in one piece. BD? Give me some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us?
That's actually gonna be Luke, but it's a worthy attempt, Cal.
I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Not sure.
Save my neck.
Not sure Bo's completely on board, but...
Thanks.
Again, completely agreeing that BD is the best companion droid in all of Star Wars history. All of Star Wars history. Tantalor bound. Oh. Turn another way up here. Huh? Nice. Plus a force upgrade. Perplexity. Yep, I gotta adjust these perks when I get a chance. This looks like a good place to stop. Dagon's gone, bro. What a good episode. Good episode. All right. I'll catch you guys up in the next one. See ya.